Police are pleading for help to find the attacker of a young vision-impaired woman bashed in her Western Sydney's home.
She'd been forced to move house and quit her job after being robbed of what little sight she had.
For Elsie McCulloch, every step needs a guiding hand. She was alone in her home in February when a man broke in and attacked her.
Level of violence and total disregard for the safety and well-being of the occupants, I think, is abominable.
A rare eye disease meant Elsie had just 60% use of her vision, but the attack left her almost completely blind.
She can't go out in the streets by herself because she can't pick up stairs, gutters, things like that, so... yeah, it's pretty upsetting for...
The attacker was around 188 centimetres tall and left the Victor Street house in a car.
We would have probably preferred if the person that broke into our house took everything that was there and just left Elsie alone.
I'm more focused on how I'm going to get on with my life and move on from here. Like, there's not much I can do about him.
The 20-year-old has been forced to quit her job and cancel an overseas holiday. Doctors say she'll never regain her sight.
So much has changed for Elsie since the attack, and with too many bad memories here, her entire family has been forced to move house.
You know, sometimes you wish you could just get 5 minutes with the people, don't you?
Andrew Denny, 10 News.